Hello, stream. We are live. We're probably gonna spawn at the apartments. I don't really know what we're getting up to today. I'm kind of just exploring? Question mark? I might make my way over to the hospital just to see if there's even any EMS on. We'll go in my apartment first. Let's see. I should store that, huh? Let me make sure I have my chat on my TV. Okay, I do. If you guys have any ideas, gladly tell me as well. I will, you know, try them. I'm expecting to get robbed, not gonna lie. Or I'm gonna be a hostage for something. I should have gone to the hospital just to like check in and see if there's anybody on duty. I think I can press this. So pretty much, there is, looks like no one online. It is also really late. And I'm also not on duty, but now, how do I exit this again? There we go. Oh, and if the music's too loud, let me know, guys. First time using music on YouTube in a long time. Let's do that stream again. Actually, before we start the stream, we're gonna try a little theory test. Cause I think my playtime was just on that first day. Oh. Paco called me on Monday. I'll give him a call back. Figured nobody was around, so this is more of just exploring by myself. There should be no EMS on. I don't know if police are on.
Hey, remember me, it's Mama.
I'll go check. I'll take a little walk over. Did I ever say how pretty GTA looks? Like, it really is just absolutely beautiful when there's a little bit of mod work done to it. Even just PC version, like, this just looks so damn massive and beautiful. Go to the hospital pillbox first and go and see if there's anybody there just to go and talk to somebody. If not, then I'll go make my way over to Legion. Kind of just exploring. Let me just do this real quick. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. There we go. Just because I have a feeling I'm going to get robbed anyway, I just want the emote saved in my keybinding so I can just do that. And then F1, interaction, enter truck. So we should be okay. We're still technically learning really much, so I don't know how many lives I'm saving in EMS, but I hope we save some. Am I going the right way to pillbox? Is pillbox that way? I guess we'll find out. But everybody in stream, if you guys are around, how are you guys doing? How was your day? I'm in a great mood, as you can tell. Yesterday's stream, I'm going to apologize for that. I had a very stressful day driving home. But today, we're relaxed, we're calm, we're happy. I think Pillbox is right around there. If not, it's over there? FIB. I feel like I've seen that truck twice already. I truly feel like I've seen that truck twice today. Oh. Whew. Okay, so I'm on the construction site. So pillbox is over there. I didn't go through that tunnel to get there. I'll do that. I should probably rent like a vehicle so I'm not playing Running Simulator. Ooh, the shaders do a really nice effect. Ooh. Right now I'm kind of just in love with all the little things that I'm seeing. Does it go to pillbox? Did I just screw myself? Am I gonna get lost? No, we're not gonna get lost. See, exit sign. This is probably gonna be a really tame GTA journey, guys. I don't expect anything major to happen. So this will be like a more stream where like we can talk. But if there is content, obviously you're here for the ride, so. Okay, I still remember the point too. See, we're good. This place looks so nice. I could also be really high right now, guys, but... That way? Oh, I don't want to get hit by a car, dude. Oh. Remember, guys, look both ways. It would have been hilarious there if I just got hit by a car. That would have actually been really funny. I probably should have said I was going to go to Legion first, then go to Pillbox, but I'm kind of just walking. There has to be a faster walk than this. That guy's on his phone driving. These all seem like civvy drivers, so I think we're okay. No one's suspicious yet. Oh, that's sun glare, Jesus. I'm surprised we don't use the integrity apartments. Those would be nice apartments to use. In a green light. Huh, the crosswalk's over there. Eyes done goofed. Oh, it says walk. We're okay. I definitely have to switch my GTA RP. If I want better RP, I'm gonna have to definitely play during the day. Okay, there's no one behind the desk, so I don't think there's anybody in here. So I'll just bring up my phone. Go to Twitter. To Legion next, I guess? This server has to have some people on. Wait. Am I clocked in? Hold on. I shouldn't be active. Hold on. Let's go and check. I don't want to be stealing money from the state, guys. I don't want to lose my EMS job. No. Okay, we're not doing that. Okay, we have to go check out. I didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Wrong button, guys. We didn't need to check into the hospital. I want to go make sure I'm not on duty. That's what I meant to do. I didn't mean to check in stream. I'm sorry. I got nervous. There we go. We'll just say that. There we go. I didn't want to be stealing money from the state. And there you go. Now I'm not active. There we go.
Hey, what's up?
I thought that was a person for a second. I'm like, there's no way someone chose to do that.
That sounds horrible. He did what?
I definitely need to be on during the day more. So I was trying to get on earlier today, but man's had to cook, and that took like an hour and a half. That's a nice car. I like it. The life in the city. Have I set foot in the country? No. Have I left the city? No. Also no.
Yeah.
Have I been the little soul? No. There's a lot I have not done.
That mean I'm dying, Don?
But I'm not on duty.
Just tell me if I have the big C. I don't care about that shit. Thanks. All I need to hear. Bye.
Do I have to download the yellow pages? I think I do. Hold on. App Store. Yellow pages. There we go. Wait, that's Lily. I'm 90% sure that's Lily. Hold on. Chief Justice Downs. Okay. Real insane guy? Wait, what? Uh-oh. Interesting.
Come on. If the 99% don't get off their ass, we'll all be fucked. What? You got Corbin stickers? Well, I suppose we can get involved.
Hey, bitch!
I'd love to catch a game. Out.
All right. Thanks, buddy. See you later. I was on my phone, so it looks like I'm actually doing something in game. What the fuck did I just read?
away. I came to see you about a week ago. Hemorrhoids.
Yeah, so it was Lily offering free ride. And free taxi ride. What the fuck? Nobody's in Legion? Oh boy. I might actually just be on a dead time of the server. I guess this is the best time for me to just to walk around and explore. No one on the police force is on, so I definitely, so for now on stream, we're gonna try to make this an earlier stream thing. That dog needs to shut up. Oh, don't get it. Oh. But I don't know, tweet just saying, what's up, Los Santos? If that car is the same car I'm seeing, or if I'm literally hallucinating. I'll circle Legion. And then I guess I'll just walk around. I mean, it's gonna be a very boring stream. I'm sorry in advance. Walking past someone in real life, and you hear them talking about a housing house on the market. The first person I called, when can you see it with me? And then you're hearing a real estate agent just talk about that shit, and then you just snatch the house. What a cruel world that would be. I really like the colors of these civilians' cars. They're very nice orange. I may have to just go rent a vehicle and just drive around and explore. So I don't think I can go into PDM, just buy a vehicle. How much money do I have? Get anything for 8,200. I can go and check. We'll finish my lap of Legion and then we'll go check to see if I can buy anything without anybody there. If I can buy at least a bike reset. Was a car accident right there. Should report that to the police. I'm not a snitch, though.
Don't you pay any attention to that bastard. Listen to me. You don't pick up the phone to him anymore. You got that?
We're okay, stream. Okay, so it's just the same copy of the car, just somebody's different driving it, so it is just a civilian. I was just really high. I've seen this crackhead as a civilian as well. Imagine that, but that she's just a player. So 5 hours ago was 8:30 PM. These maps.
Hey, Jasper.
I don't want another vehicle rental, so this is PDM then. We'll go see if I can even buy anything. I don't think I can. I think I need people here to buy a vehicle.
Out of nowhere.
Oh.
What happened?
Oh. Ow. Ow. This is why you look both ways, kids. Ouch. Ow. I wasn't expecting to get hit by a car, boys. Oh, fuck me. Can I do slash limp? Fuck, there's no limp emote? The status check thing. Do I have to answer that? I haven't been trained to answer that. I might have to go read my handbook again. Hold on, stream. Let me see if I have any water. My throat's very dry. I'm parched. I don't have any water. Hmm. PDM's locked, so there's no one available, so I can't even... If I wanted to buy a car, I would literally just buy a bicycle, though. Huh. They have some cool-looking cars in there. Like, look at this thing. I wonder if I'll be able to afford this when I become an actual EMS. Well, stream, I guess we just go rent a vehicle and see how much it costs me. Oh.
Checkup? I don't need a checkup. Did he not put you up to this?
Okay, let's not try to get hit by a car again, stream. That was a nice opportunity to take a photo. Took me a couple minutes to get it, but we got the photo. turn at me like that. We sit here and we wait. I still can't walk, bro. Fucking walking, bro. Fuck that shit. Bro, what are these lights in this game, bro?
Well, yeah.
No. Fuck that.
Hello? To a bank machine and bring. Oh my god. To an ATM we go, stream. I'll just get a moped to drive around the city on. Think I'll have interesting things to do whenever I get like my actual EMS training. I haven't seen anybody run a red light yet either. There's so many cars I could steal. We have something to drive around on. I don't know how the rental system works, so. This is pretty peaceful actually having a vehicle. Bro, controlling is so weird, bro. So H is my light? Not having a vehicle actually roaming around. I don't know how long this stream's gonna go either. It was green for me, fuck you. Nobody's at the bank. Where do I think people would be? If I was someone that's playing GTA at 12:40 in the morning, where am I? I'll use the highway, fuck it. How do I use my turn signals? Oh, I'm gonna end up getting a traffic violation. This little thing has some speed to it. Fuck, what's the speed limit on the highways? Well, I shouldn't be passing that, so... I have to guess there's probably only like maybe 10 people on the server right now. This might not be a super long stream. We might turn this to a league stream, for example, only because like I'm not giving you guys good content and I'm just exploring. But for example, if anything happened, I would just stay on. Turn off the engine so I don't fucking blow myself up. Insert it. Okay, I figured it out. Okay, that's refueled. Okay. I didn't mean to eat another sandwich. Oops. I'll just check a couple other things which I haven't seen, and then I'll probably call that part of the stream over. I might play some League. I'll give it a thought. Sorry this wasn't entertaining. I'm going to have to hop on tomorrow when everybody's online. So I'm going to get on early, early. I don't think I have to cook tomorrow, thankfully. I want to walk around in here, because this place looks fucking... You can buy some interesting shit from in here. But yeah, sure, I'm going to return my rental vehicle, because obviously no one's around. And I do need to get actual RP experience. About that, totally legal right hand turn. I'll go drive around Legion one more time, see if there's anybody there. But this is all my fault. I could have been on a lot earlier. Well, not really. I had to do stuff today. I feel like what I just did there was legal. I don't even know why I just got cheated out. I at least realized how to clock off the gate. What the fuck? That's me and my car all the time, dude. We're just vibing. Off of Legion. If there's nobody in Legion, then yeah, I'm not gonna find people tonight. Yo, the back of my neck is fucking freezing, bro. It's not even that cold outside. Confusing. Stream, we stopped for it, don't worry. What is that green light? That's deceiving, right? Well, it was yellow when I went through. Fuck these guys. That's such a wide turn you have to do, holy shit. Wait, did they not charge me for anything? That was it? It was just $200 flat rate? Wait, that's better than our rental services. Yeah, fuck it, stream. I want to do a longer one tomorrow. And we'll be here kind of early. We'll try to be here around, like, 4 p.m.-ish. But for now, we're entering my apartment. We're going to call this stream, I guess, just walking around. But everybody, have a great night. Thank you for tuning in to me. You're literally just doing nothing.
I might be live for like a short league stream, probably not, because I want to go eat food. But anyways, you guys have a great night. Sleep well. Catch me on the flippy.